بسم الله، الحمد لله، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. الطلبة الأعزاء، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته، وأهلا ومرحبا بكم في هذا الجزء التاسع من المحور الخامس لمادة نظرية الآلات، والذي بعنوان CAM Design. We'll continue here with CAM Profile Generation and now with an offset follower. Same conditions to the last example, okay? So we have to start by drawing the follower with offset, okay? Here we have the offset, given offset, okay? So we'll start by drawing this follower, which has here 40 millimeters as a maximum stroke. And we have to divide rise and fall phases into a given equal sectors. We'll take here, for example, six intervals. We'll define here point number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and same from this for this fall phases. Point number 1-2-3-4-5-6-. Then each sector will have 15 degrees. So the point number 1 will be at 75 degrees from the starting position. So after drawing the base circle, we have to define the point number 1 and number 1 dash here. What we have to do, so we have to draw the circle tangent to the axis of the follower, okay, and the offset position. And for the 75 degree position, here we have the 0 degree, the starting position, okay. Here we have 30 degree, here we have 60 degree, and then here we have 75 degree. We will draw the tangent to this circle, okay, for each point as shown here. Here on the 75 degree, we will find the point number 1 and here the point number 1 dash. So the point number 1 dash is at which position? It is at here, it is at 285 degrees. So it is at 75 degrees from the last position, 360 degrees. Okay, so here the center of the roller, okay, here is the center of the roller. We'll continue. Next one, point number 2, it is at 90 degrees from the starting point. So here we have point number 2 and here point number 2 dash. Same to 3 and 3 dash, 4 and 4 dash, 5 and 5 dash, and here we have point number 6 and point number 6 dash. Then we can draw here the roller position. These points are the centers of the roller positions, okay? And then we can generate the CAM profile like this, okay? Here is continue like that. Okay, this is the CAM profile with offset roller follower. Let's see now the animation. Okay, this is a hand drawing. Let's see. Here we have all the roller positions, and the CAM profile will be like this.